Defeating John Cena, that's a different level. Look at this. It's like the old sugar bag they used to call it. That's strength.
Again, Cesaro looking for the win. And Cena's got a power out of two. John Cena has been seemingly everywhere over the past week, promoting the Tribute to the Troops event. He was on Late Night with Jimmy Fallon on NBC and the Today Show as well earlier this week. So much fun to listen to John in that type of atmosphere. He's always having fun.
Not only one of the greatest champions, one of the greatest representatives WWE has ever had. Darren Young loves to say he's the no days off. John Cena should have that nomenclature about him.
And it's Cena trying to power out of this. And Cesaro again, and here comes Cena.
Cesaro's tough. I don't think he wants to go toe-to-toe with John Cena, though.
Not many people can. Cena shoulder tackle.
This is where Cena gets on a roll, and this is where you don't want to be if you're Antonio Cesaro.
Yeah, this is vintage Cena.
This doesn't end well. That's vintage Michael Cole saying it's vintage somebody else. Everything's vintage to you. Bob Knuckle Shuffle. Here we go.
Cena connecting.
Should have stayed neutral.
Hey, attitude adjustment. Cena with the win. The troops, their families, their friends on their feet. It's a sort of John Cena. You know, John, we always come to these shows looking to entertain the troops, but the biggest smiles always end up with the faces of the WWE superstars and divas who are now filing out on the stage to show their support for the troops.